So yeah, a lot of people think I'm an asshole, but after they actually get to meet me and talk to me a few times, then they almost always say, oh, I thought you'd be an asshole, but you're actually a nice guy.
I thought you were an asshole too.
Did you?
Yeah.
I thought you were kind of an asshole too when I first met you.
Really?
Like...
No, I'm serious. I'm really serious.
Yeah?
I'm not saying this for the video. I really thought you were an asshole.
See? I didn't know that, by the way.
Yeah, sure. I want to go to PC Bang. I don't want to do shit anymore. It's 11 o'clock
yeah,
at night.
Yeah, so that's why Mickey, I took your laptop.
And then Mickey has to go
What's
home to Incheon
no, no, no.
today.
She said actually he wanted to finish it, right?
Well, I understand yeah. that. And thank you, Mickey, but he has
and then
to
that's,
go
that's
home.
That's why I took your laptop.
It's, baby, it's fucking 10. It's
she
almost
said it's
10:30.
Okay. He's
I don't care if he says
man.
It's okay.
Baby.
Oh, you're so selfish.
Am I selfish, Mickey?
You are selfish.
No, baby.
It's not like it's a life and death. It'll be fine.
Baby, Mickey said, oh, I also wanted to finish it.
Hi, sis, so sorry. Mickey has to stay in Haywa longer because my lady is being selfish.
Ani, no, I respect his decision. 내가 몇 번이나 물어봤잖아요.
That's true, actually.
Yeah, I asked him a lot.
I wouldn't do that. That's
baby.
The point.
Like,
baby.
The right to make decision to Mickey. Okay, stop burping me. Fuck. You know what he did? He farted on my face like bong
what?
In the like
not
in
on
the
her
Haywa
face.
In this.
Well, because there's a difference between like play fighting arguing that we're doing now
oh,
and then like
I
real
thought we're arguing.
Okay, 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 okay. Let's finish it this way.
Okay.
Tell each other the best quality.
Your butt.
Okay. Oh.
I mean, I think that we do have good chemistry, but you just
Especially
become
recently.
So often grumpy, like a little bitchy hamster.
Fuck you, it's because you motherfuckers are always make-
You're very grumpy.
I am grumpy. You know what? You guys are really good at pushing my buttons. You know what I mean?
What do you mean by you guys?
You guys.
Not me.
Like, you know exactly what to push.
Not me either.
You too. You do it because you're around her a lot too. Deserve a present though.
Aww.
This one you deserve.
Honestly. See, this is why Apple's Apple, because they do something different. We're Apple, we're different. You see our AirPods? This is a joke, right?
You crying?
Christopher is sitting right in front of me, by the way, and he wants me to tell you Steve Jobs is gonna take care of your life, so bless you and your little piece of shit. Happy belated birthday, Mickey, Christopher. I've been using $2 headphones for the last year.
It's not $2. It's
$20.
Or free, sorry, free.
What if with AirPod, you're gonna start to love AirPod?
Can you put your ego down and like... Act like, oh, I have AirPods. Look at this, man.
Yeah, fucking AirPods.
Can you do that?
Just not let anybody ever see it. Like wear a mask or something. So nobody would know it's me.
No, you can just admit AirPod is great.
Yeah.
My ego's too big for that.
Yeah, that was kind of his question.
I think I need to start pushing your buttons. Because I see on his comments, people are like, oh, push Art's buttons more to irritate
that's true,
him,
that's
right?
True.
People kind of want it.
Yeah, I think I might need to start doing that to you just to see what happens.
You're not really good at it.
I know, that's a problem.
No, it's because his ego is too big. Everyone can touch that. So easy.
That's a good reason.
He's like Pepero. So easy to break, like, right?
You know how people sign a death will, right? No. It's like, if I die, like, you get this, you get this. For you, I'm just gonna write a letter, like, if I die young, blame Mickey Soul. Hope you know he's partially responsible.
Hey, by the way.
You're gonna have to look my kids in the eye and be like, why is my daddy dead?
It's clear.
We have an hour to get to the airport. One by one, tell the reason why you have to get to Korea no matter what.
Class at 9. Job interview.
Busy bang. It was only one sentence. I only said one sentence. Even if I die tomorrow.
I'm happy I got to spend the last days of my life with you guys.
Say anything. And because I had tears in my eyes already. They were like already here.
Son, do you like this? I thought you might like this.
Dad's watching.
I'm gonna fucking burn this after this video. I hope you know that. 7-Eleven?
Yeah.
Why not supermarket? There's supermarket
Baskin
over there.
Baskin Robbins,
girl. Baskin Robbins ice cream.
Okay, yeah. Baskin Robbins.
Baskin okay.
Robbins. Oh. Rock, scissors, paper, shoot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, it's between me and you then.
Yeah.
It's between me and you.
So one of us has to pay for everything.
I'm gonna throw paper,
Mickey,
okay?
If you lose, it's a weird day.
Rock, scissors, paper, shoot. No!
Mickey,
that's okay. I want to pay this time, honestly.
No,
because
no,
I got
no,
my
no,
first
no.
paycheck
Anya,
from
baby,
you really?
This is a fair game. Yeah, yeah fair game, fair and game. Then you can buy it later.
Usually I'm on your side, but this is a fair game.
Okay.
Dude, you suck.
Yeah, you
can. That's what you said to me last time.
I hate you guys. She's the greatest woman that's ever touched this earth. Ever.
Oh my God. I'm
you're,
so
my, you're my princess.
I'm so good.
You're the greatest thing ever to me ever.
Okay.
Because I'm a piece of shit.
I love you.
I'm lucky. I'm a lucky man, Mickey. Because I'm a nobody. And she wanted to be with me.
Baby.
So after we got out of there, in a very weird way, Art brought us to Koin Norebang, and there was Sola sitting inside with my birthday cake.
Are you fucking kidding me? He was fucking me!
I wanna see you go bald.
This not gonna
He's
happen,
not gonna
sorry.
Get bald though.
You never know.
You not,
no,
know
but
that,
it's
by
like,
the way.
That's what my dad said, right? That until you're 30 is when you get bald. And after that, if you don't get bald, then you stay not bald.
Oh, really?
Apparently.
You what? Have one more year though, because internationally, what? You're not 30.
Yeah, I'm not losing any.
I mean, his hair is going strong.
I need to give you more stresses in life. Maybe I should be more stressful.
Trust me, you did. Art, do we all bully you too much?
No. Maybe we're friends, right?
아니, he's enjoying it. He's enjoying attention. And when we bully at the same time, he enjoys so much. He's like,
facial expression,
yeah.
Like, are you sure of that?
I think you're wrong on that part.
No, babe. You're so lovable. We just love you.
I feel so awkward. Can you stop?
There was one time that one woman that I know come to me and she says, I think Art is really bad person because you say stuff like, 꺼져. Like, get out of here.
Mm.
Or fuck you. Stuff like that, right?
How many times have you told me to fuck
gonna
off?
Be, gonna be careful then. People get confused.
Maybe you should put a disclaimer from now on in the beginning of your videos. Disclaimer.
Well, like what? Art is not a shitty person?
Art is not a shitty person.
Art is acting.
Art is acting.
Art is acting.
Art is lying.
The more I pay, the more the act. The better he acts.
Like, watch this.
Or, watch this. He loves Starbucks.
Watch this. I love see you. I'm trying to make that kid jealous behind me. Is it working? Did it work?
She doesn't care.
I think she cares.
Oh yeah, do that, do that. Keep doing that.
Are we gonna spend all this money?
Maybe.
Yeah.